BMZ Poland is the European market leader in the manufacture and design of intelligent power systems based on lithium-ion technology. We have our factories in Germany, Poland, the USA and China, and branches in the UK, France and Japan. We design battery solutions for the electromobility sector, for electric buses, delivery and construction vehicles, as well as the e-bike sector, garden tools and power tools, for medical and household applications. We also manufacture and design energy storage solutions for domestic and industrial applications. Our factory in Gliwice is a competence center for laser welding and assembly and a development center for the design and manufacture of batteries for electromobility solutions.
There are several key aspects to consider when introducing robotization into the battery assembly process. An important element of robotization that should be taken into account is a more ergonomic workstation for the operator. Another aspect is the elimination of potential assembly errors that can lead to unwanted incidents on the line. The introduction of robots into our organization has made the initial production process fully automatic. The robot takes a cell from the box, then verifies it in terms of quality, and automatically inserts it into the housing, the so-called cell holder. Such a semi-finished product is taken by the operator at the next production stage and inserted, for example, into the heat sealing machine, which is also partly automatic. However, we think that these processes can also be automated in the future when it comes to moving elements from point to point. Our partnership with Mitsubishi Electric is very important, as it gave us the confidence to receive support at all stages of the project. At the concept stage, we had the opportunity to perform supplier tests and rent a robot to carry out our own tests. At the stage of implementing robots to our integrator, Mitsubishi Electric provided full technical support. The factory care agreement is also important to us, thanks to which we have good warranty and post-warranty service conditions, as well as the possibility to rent equipment and participate in training for the engineering staff and the maintenance department employees. The results of such tests and close cooperation between Mitsubishi Electric and BMZ was the creation of a test stand allowing to implement Mitsubishi Electric's industrial robots, which you can see right behind me. The battery industry is especially important to us because Mitsubishi Electric has for many years been providing industrial automation systems for the construction of the cells themselves, such as the anode, cathode, and separator. In particular, our servo systems are used in these processes, and they have proved to be exceptionally effective. They are used to assemble battery cells already into dedicated cell holders. Target, precision, and speed are key factors here. And in this process, two Scera robots have performed exceptionally well.
Design and manufacture our products using new technologies. In this way, we influence the way people spend their free time, live, and work.
We power the future.